Hello. Let me get my TV volume up so I can hear what I'm doing. Just dropped Neclord. Cannot fully remember what is next. So we're gonna go recruiting. Or not, because he's over here. Can I change party? No? Alright, well, guess we're good. Guess we're doing this. Oof. Welcome back, Master. It's good to see that you're well. It was a bigger accomplishment to liberate the Lurimar region without the use of troops. According to Kasumi, Kasim Hazal has been placed in charge of northern defenses, as princely building up his forces. The Imperial Army's forces are nearly 8,000 strong under Kasim Hazal. Another 6,000 soldiers in the floating fortress of Shahrazad. Shahrazad? Is he silent? Can't fucking tell. And 10,000 troops in and around the Imperial headquarters. With what we've got, Kasim Azad's armies is all he can handle. The only way we can win is to unite the rebel forces around the country. I happen to be an old friend of Joshua, commander of the Knights of the Dragon's Den, whose domain is in the west. If you plan to befriend them, I'll come with you. The Dragon Knights have always rejected Imperial jurisdiction, preferring to maintain a neutral status. Should they join forces with us, our forces would be formidable. I must warn you that Joshua is a proud man. The only chance of an alliance is for you, Commander Matt, to visit him in person. Matt, if you're going, so am I. Let's go meet the Dragon Knights. Alright. The Dragon Knights domain lies west of the liberated Antai, formerly known as Bière Blanche. Quick joins the party. Humphrey joins the party. I adjust my party now, man? No? Assume it's only three of us. Cool. Let's go do this real quick. So Sanchez, give me the guys that I need to go recruiting. So I'm gonna do that for a little bit. So I need Ramos. I basically need blacksmiths. Where's the blacksmith? How do I use the rake? No, I got money. I got money. I wish it was real. I mean, don't we all really wish that video game money was just real money? Pops out of hands. I mean, fuck, if they're gonna make us pay for loot boxes, at least give me some money back. I do. Do you have any armor, basically? Like, your own armor shit. Right. not the Buddha. Also, my son has that rune attached to them. We need to find them and get it off. No, Rock! No! No, Daddy! No! No humping! I'm free. Reach armor. Helmet. Let's get you. Civil of you. Find me the librarian to drop off these books. There's the library. Only 7 true runes, ancient teachings, blacklist. The following list is public. The Infinite Guard describes suspicious characters. Oh, it's Clive. Fruits. Yeah. Gotta expand the army. Find the window dude in the castle. Sound guys here. Is the window guy also here? Yes. the farm with you. I got some work.
True.
Moose. You've all joined the Liberation Army. Master Matt, if you believe in you, so can I. Let me join you. Moose. There we go. That's up. Lovely, guys. Oh! Solo level. Let's fix that. First. I need my money, really. I need that money. Blame the weather. It's crappy outside here. Like, according to the weather app, it's 108. We have an excessive heat warning. And a wind advisory. So it's windy and it's hot. It's an air fryer outside. Exactly, Mom. It's fucking miserable. Oh, it's out real quick. Mixing niece, he's in boost. That's funny. Alright, who's got it? You got it. Come here. Alright, thank you very much for waiting. Mom's blood sugar's a little low, so I'm probably gonna have to walk away again to check on her. Leo back out. Not checked. Net. Let's find that other smithy. Nice. Alright, let's round these eyes up. Let's get their shield to power. And then we're gonna go and see if somebody else has arrived on the location. Actually, I should get the armor first before I do the weapons.
testing something.
Nope.
One of the main of the Knights of the Dragon's Den, as designated by the Emperor. No one is permitted to enter. I'm Humphrey Mintz, former captain of the Imperial Army's 100-man battalion. I request a meeting with Commander Joshua of the Knights of the Dragon's Den. I have orders from the commander of the Dragon Knights to let no one in, not even the Emperor himself.
Not even the Emperor? Those are very strict orders.
I'll be on your way.
What do you think, Matt? I think something happened.
Let's see if we can gather some information. The nearest town is Ante to the southeast.
No, you're mistaken. Your lack of trust is so typical of peasant stock. What I'm trying to tell you is that you have the honor of being owed money by me for a little while.
Think about it. I, Vincent de Boule, of pure aristocrat extraction, will owe you money. You should be happy. Don't be that cock and bull. If you're an aristocrat, why can't you afford breakfast?
That is indeed a painful question. You see, if I had some money, I would be glad to pay you as much as you like. Unfortunately, I just gave it all away to some poor starving children.
Hey, you're no aristocrat.
Hey, what's going on?
Shut up!
Oh, why, it's the leader of the British Army, Master Matt.
Matt, are you not Matt McDowell, son of Theo McDowell?
Permit me to introduce myself. I am Lord Vincent de Boule. And present vacationing in these parts.
Greetings, sir.
Ah, we are both a fine stock. Let us fraternize on a more casual basis. Now that introductions are out of the way, may I impose on you for a moment and ask if you might lend me a few coins? It appears this fellow here doesn't trust me. I am presently on my way to meet Joshua of the Knights of the Dragon's Den. As I am in a hurry, if you'll excuse me.
What the hell is all that? Did you say he was going to Dragon Knight Domain?
Excuse me, I wonder who's going to pay for his meal.
What?
200 bits.
Here, take the money.
But that swindler, did he say he was going to the Domain of the Dragon Knights?
Welcome to the town of Ante. Say, you must be the leader of the British Army. Thanks to you, I can now call this game by its original town. Now it's my turn to help you.
Rude.
Leave it to me. My specialty is saying the town's name. I'll just go ahead and... I'll be a Duck Star Castle.
Yay, more peoples.
Bypassed him for a little while.
Hmm.
great resistance. I can't let you in.
What a thing to say. I'm telling you who I am for your sake. Vincent here is a dear friend of Joshua's. If Joshua finds out you're turning from Vincent away, he'll be furious. You're new here, aren't you? It's still time to do the right thing.
I've been in this post for 5 years.
Oh, I see. The last time I was here was a little over 5 years ago.
Turn all eyes and you'll be sorry.
He's at it again. Why, my dear friend, Commander Mad, have you visited the Dragon Knights too? Oh, you're wasting your time. We'll never get past this hothead here.
We must see Joshua.
You look familiar. Why, it's Humphrey, one of the most renowned captains of the Imperial Army's 100-man battalion. You're the Liberation Army too, Commander Mad, dearest friend. I have something good to tell you. Please follow me.
Ah, nostalgia. I would come to the Dragon Knight's domain to play when I was a child, so I know the area well. You know the domain from this, behind this rock? I played in this spot often as a child. This is a way in? Indeed, you're quite bright for a commander, or a commoner. I'm tired. Listen up, aristocrat scum. If this is an entrance, why didn't you use it yourself?
That is a foolish question. A man of my birth would never sneak in like a common burglar.
That's quite enough, gentlemen. Oh, Matt, my dearest friend, you believe me, don't you?
Good. I wouldn't know what to do if
even you distrusted me. Man, I am really tired. I really shouldn't be streaming today. Well, be very careful then. It's quite dangerous inside.
Check.
Oof. Yeah, let's. I'll be right back. I'll be back. Man, I don't even know if I got it today. I really should go to bed, take a nap. Yeah, you know what, I am. To hell with it. I'm tired. I'm just beat. I can't. I'm fighting to keep my eyes open. I don't know why I'm so tired.
All I want to do is stream. I'm tired. I can't. Fucking weather.
Oh. Sorry, y'all. Sorry that this is kind of short. Like, by that I mean ridiculously short. So, take care. I'll see you all later. Not tomorrow though, I have an appointment with a doctor.